So hi all, today I'm gonna show you a romantic dinner place that is located at Orchard Paragon called 63 Paragon. As you can see, the luxurious decor that is definitely not hard to miss at the level 4. So I'm gonna show you around the interior and the food that offered to us. First is the Mozi Omakase dinner. So it's actually a free flow Prosecco and wine dinner program that lasts for 2.5 hours. Next one is actually a modern project. As you can see, all the ingredients like pineapples, apples are on top of the shelf. So next one, the main meal is the Hainanese pork chop. As you can see, pork chop and salmon fish roll fried rice. And you have to dip in with the ginger chili. It was so simple yet so flavorful. Okay, the next meal is the Hokkaido Wagyu. It was made from capellini, scallion oil, salmon fish roll, and burnt onion. It was in a decent portion, but I enjoyed it a lot. So I'm gonna give it a try. Okay. Hold on.
I must say this is really creative because like this is the youtiao and then they put a mix of royat on top of the youtiao. I like it actually. I kind of one bite.
So this is the pork chop with the ginger chili. So it reminds me of like the pork chop with like chicken rice chili.
Next one is Hokkaido Wagyu with me. And this is actually like house like capellini and the beef with me. So I'm gonna give it a try.
This house meat, capellini, and I'm gonna try it. Sweet and spicy flavor. I was surprised with that. So other than the free flow Prosecco and wine dinner program, they also offer modern European and fusion cuisines for you to choose. There are meatballs, salad, pasta, local delicacies at pricing as low as $15. So at 77 plus per pax that have free flow Prosecco and wine, now I know why it's considered affordable in Orchard Paragon. So I've included the details like address and phone numbers. You can make your own reservation. So yeah, welcome.